Ibaka will beat the buzzer, and the foul is called. Hackett with a little bit of a grab. Blocked by Ibaka, and they love that here. Ibaka for three, and they have their biggest lead of the game at three, 56-53. Again, he takes it into the heart of the defense, and the putback from Ibaka. Easily his best performance in the EuroLeague. Serge Ibaka with an amazing, consistent performance for his team.